The Sonoran desert toad is the largest amphibian in the Southwest. This toad has glands that hold a hallucinogenic venom. This venom is supposedly used to self-medicate for pain.